In this tutorial, I'll show you how to upload images and files to your wiki. To begin, I edit a page on my wiki and place the cursor where I'd like my file to appear. Then I click the File tool in the toolbar. The files I want to add are in this folder. I can choose a single file or, by highlighting multiple files, upload them all to my wiki at once. Once I've chosen the files I want, I just drag them over, and the files are uploaded to my wiki. Then I pick the image from the list to add it to my page. You'll notice that the image appears on my page at the full size of the original image file. It's a little too large for me, but I can easily change that by clicking on the image and using the control panel to change the size. Now that my image is a reasonable size, I can add the document I just uploaded as well. I place my cursor where I want the document to go and return to the Files tool. This time, I just want to link to my document, so I switch from Embed File to Link to File. Then I click on my Word document to link to it from my page. When I save my page, my documents and images are there for my collaborators to see. And if I ever want to upload a file without editing a page, let's say I want to replace an old file with a newer version, I can just click the plus sign next to Pages and Files in the Action menu, switch to the Files view, and drag in my files. It's just that simple to add files, documents, and images to your wiki.